best of luck to you, my friend.
Take care. I'll use my power to help. I'll use my power to... I'll use my power to...
I know my way around.
Welcome to Hotel Krat. How may I be of service? Before all this, I'm told he's still...
How did this...
Best of luck to you.
Take care.
Thank you.
Best of luck to you.
Take...
I'll use my power, Del. I'll use my power.
I know my way around. I know my way around.
Welcome, Dad.
I know my way around.
Before all this...
I'm told...
How did this...
use my power.
What do we have here? A broken butler puppet. Now, I seem to remember someone on the second floor. Think it belongs to him? We gotta ask what happened sometime. Now's good.
I'll use my power to help you. I am able to wield Ergo. They call me a listener because I can hear Ergo. I inherited the power from my mother, who hated it, called it the devil's power. So I kept it a secret that I could talk to puppets. Now you are the only one my voice reaches. So I beg you, please. Save Krot.
Ah, if it isn't my savior. Glad to see you made it back in one piece, my friend. There you are, my boy. My savior, yes, that's the word. You took back the factory, and I cannot thank you enough. Without the factory, no more new puppets. The army has run out of recruits. My friend, you saved, well, all of us. Ah, but listen to me going on and on about my concerns, and I don't believe I've even introduced myself. Signor Lorenzini Venigni, gentleman, bon vivant, and at the moment, utterly at your service, my friend. If the name Venigni rings no bells, perhaps you've heard of Krot's Prince of High Society. That is because they are one and the same. Just two of the many names I've collected in my 3 decades here on Earth. While I sincerely believe meeting Venigni is its own reward, I have not rewarded you in the more traditional manner. Please, take this, my newest prototype. It'll be safe with you. It's a grinder stone that keeps granting special attributes to the grinder. I hope you'll put it to good use. Then my eyes do not deceive me. I never imagined I'd actually see it again, and in the flesh, so to speak. In the arm, I see. Then my friend, it just needs a few mechanical adjustments to fit your particular need. And frankly, this design is almost child's play to me now, so let's start by making it a bit stronger, shall we? I will also add what we brilliant inventors call modularity. That means it will be much easier to improve and repair since you'll be able to use commonly found parts. You might say this arm's new abilities are legion. No? Too much? It was too much. I always welcome... Of course you're curious. Pulcinella has been restored thanks to you. In a small way. Mostly it was me, but you know, genius never rests. Except for beauty rest. Pulcinella isn't just my butler. He's my family. The only one I have left, really. I won't forget what you've done for us. If you ever need anything or find yourself in a spot of trouble, call on your friend Venigni. I always welcome friends. No one, not even I, know what started the puppet frenzy. Why? That day of all days. Ah, it was horrible. A violent rampage of murder and mayhem that is seared into my memory for all time. And it was never supposed to happen again. I made sure of it. Designed a few special parts to ensure they'd remain loyal. Puppet armies do not arise by chance. There was intent behind this. I don't want to leap to conclusions, but the only one I know with that kind of power is the King of Puppets himself. We need to learn how this happened.
Buongiorno, and welcome to the House of Venini. I am Master Venini's Majordomo, Pulcinella, at your service, sir. The House of Venini carries only the finest in luxury merchandise. I believe you'll find all items to be both superior quality and distinguished provenance. I am certain you will be able to find something that suits you, sir. At the House of Venini, even priceless things have a price. Every item is a treasure of distinguished quality and superior provenance.
I know my way around a well. Thank you.